have any allergies?
No.
Fingers and fingernails.
Hi, Mad.
Hi, doctor.
How are you doing today?
I'm really great.
So, I will be your skin specialist for today, and I saw in your chart you came in for some moles checkup.
Yes.
So, is this the moles are concerning for you?
Yes.
So, where are the moles located?
In the back.
In the back?
Yes.
Okay, so I will check your entire body. I will start with your face, with your scalp, with your shoulders, upper chest, belly, feet, and of course also your back.
Okay.
Do you have any other problems or any itchiness, any rashes that you want to address?
No.
No? Just the mole in the back?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm gonna start to check your face and your scalp, like I said. I'm going to put some gloves on. Checking your face now. Your face looks great. I do see a few red spots. Can you turn your hand a little bit this way? Just like this. So I'm going to check your ears as well and behind the ears. Okay, I do see one here that it's a little bit elevated. This one?
Yes.
Did you know about this one?
Yes.
Do you know for how long do you have it?
A few months? Yes.
And turn your head on the right side, please. Your skin is very soft and nice. I do see you have some baby hair as well. So that means your hair is growing and it's healthy. So I'm going to check your ear as well. And behind the ears. Okay, everything looks good. Turn your face. turn now your head a little bit this way, and I'm going to try to brush it. Is that okay?
Yes.
I have to detangle a little bit so I can check your scalp. Do you have any itchiness on your scalp?
No.
No?
No.
So I do see some redness. That's why I was asking you. It's right here. I have to check if it's all over your scalp, but so far it's here. Change your shampoo, conditioner, because this might irritate your scalp as well.
No.
I'm also going to check for any lumps or bumps if I'm doing a full body checkup. Just turn your head a little bit this way. Do you feel itchy if I'm doing this?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, so right here you have something, it's like a red patch. Do you feel this one?
No.
No?
No.
It's not elevated, but it's dry and red. And you said it's not itchy, right?
No.
Okay, your scalp looks very good. So so far I couldn't find anything abnormal, but it's just you have a redness. I think it's all over your scalp. I'm not sure why it's so red, but otherwise your hair looks beautiful. You don't have any dandruff, and I didn't see any bumps or any moles that might be concerning. Okay, so you can turn your head this way now. Okay. I'm just going to feel a little bit. You can relax. Make sure everything is okay. So I'm going to check the left side of your scalp. Everything looks perfect. Turn your head a little bit more. So on this side, actually, it's not so red like on the other side. But then everything looks perfect like it should. I'm not concerned. In position now. So I'm going to check your upper chest now and your shoulders. You can turn your hand a little bit this way. So I saw this before on your neck. You said it's for a few months now, but it doesn't bother you, right?
Right.
Otherwise, your skin is very soft and looks great. I don't see any skin problems, no rashes. I don't see any bumps or lumps. Okay, turn your head a little bit this way. I just want to check your left side to make sure everything is fine. Do you have any allergies?
No.
Okay, let me check your neck right here. going to check your back right now, okay? Okay, Matt, so I'm checking your back right now, and of course I see this mole that it's elevated. So, did you see a dermatologist before?
Mm-hmm.
No?
No.
So this is so far the only one I can see on your back. Otherwise your back is clear, and I said your skin is extremely soft. I just wanna see how elevated it is. And it's a little bit dark in color at the very top. But it's very soft actually. If I'm touching with a wooden stick, it's soft. So we have to monitor this if it changes in color. Let me check better with the light. Yeah. Let me see. So it's half, one quarter. Entire back with a wooden stick. I want to make sure I don't feel anything abnormal. Tell me if you have any pain or discomfort.
Mm-hmm.
I'm also going to use my fingers to make sure everything is fine on your back. I don't feel any bumps. So definitely we have to monitor this, and I think it's also best to see a dermatologist. Okay, otherwise your back is perfect, normal skin color. It's very appropriate for your age. I don't see any other problems on your back. So just, you have just this mole that it's concerning. So you can turn around now. I will inspect your belly and also your hands and your arms. Okay?
Yes.
Good. So I'm going to check your skin on your arms, and I will also check your fingers. You can relax your arm, turn it around. Okay, let's check your fingers and fingernails. We have a beautiful color. I'm also checking between to make sure for any eczema or psoriasis, any rashes that might occur. I do see it's a little bit dry in between your fingers, so you might consider using maybe a lotion or a cream, especially now it's winter, it's coming.
Okay.
Otherwise, everything looks good on this one. Great. So let me check the other one, please. So you can just relax. It's the same problem. You see here, it's very dry.
Yes.
So if you still have this problem, we have to check better next time or to see the dermatologist. Checking your fingernails, they look very good. Okay, let me see here. Perfect. And the other side. I do see one here, but it's this is very normal. It's not like the other ones. And one red here. Okay, let me just check better. Okay, this is normal. I also have a few on my body as well. Okay, great. So let's check your belly now. I do see one. You have just one so far here. But it's extremely small and it's the same color as your skin. So you have just this one, but it's very small and it's normal. I'm also going to palpate to make sure I don't feel any bumps or lumps, okay? Just let me know if you have any pain or
no.
Tenderness.
No.
see a spot here that is darker in color. It might be a birthmark.
Yes.
So it is a birthmark?
Yes.
Okay. I also have one, but it's on my back. Okay, that's great. Any discomfort here?
No.
I'm also going to check your belly button. It's looking great. I don't see any redness around, no tenderness. Just feeling the thoracic cage, that it's intact. So Maya, I will use the wooden stick on your entire belly to make sure I don't feel any other bumps. That was perfect. So lastly, I'm gonna check your legs and your feet.
Okay.
So also I'm checking your skin on your legs. I don't see anything that might be worried. I do see here another darker spot. It's also a birthmark.
Yes.
Okay. So everything looks good and normal on your skin, on your legs. I'm just going to check your toes. I'm also gonna check between your toes because your skin between your fingers was very dry and I really didn't like that. I want to make sure you don't have eczema or psoriasis. So everything looks great here. Your skin is not dry. You don't have any infection so far. And your fingernails look normal. this was a cut, but I think it's healing right now.
And I'm also going to check between the fingers.
Everything looks great. Okay, perfect. Okay, Mad. So I'm done with the exam. And everything looks great. Your skin, it's so soft and perfect. The color. I was just a little worried about the mole in the back, on your upper back, that changed in color on the upper side, but it's also very soft, so I think it's best if you check also with the dermatologist.
Okay.
So otherwise, I didn't find anything abnormal on your skin, no bumps, no lumps. That was the only mole on your back that it's concerning. Otherwise, everything is normal and looks very good.
Okay.
Do you have any questions for me today?
No.
No?
No.
Then thank you so much for coming, and I will check with you then in 2 weeks after you see the dermatologist, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.